love it, and I got a lot of friends to help me get all the news out today.
Tell us what the weather is.
The high is 80 and mostly sunny.
Thank you so much, Mr. Evan.
Say bye.
Bye.
Bye!
We are here with three fifth grade girls who's gonna tell you what's for lunch tomorrow.
It's steak fingers with breadstick.
Grilled cheese with any fruit or veggie.
Okay.
And your choice of white loaves, white milk, and then 1% low fat chocolate milk.
Awesome, awesome. Thank you so much. So pick something good on the menu.
All right, so I'm here with my friend Sebastian, and today's announcement themes are based on some of our teachers have given me pictures of their pets. So Sebastian, do you have some pets?
Yeah, I have four pets, and one of them, all of their names are pretty hard to pronounce. So I'm just gonna tell you, two of them are cats, one of them's a fish, and the last one's a puppy.
Awesome. Why do you think it is so good for people to have pets?
Because pets can be a great help sometimes, especially dogs. They can help you when you're in pain.
Yes, that's amazing.
Cats, though, they don't really care about anything
about you.
And fish just do nothing.
So we learned some really awesome things about pets, guys. So you have like a couple seconds and tell your neighbor your pet's name. Thanks so much, Sebastian, and we will see you later. Tell us what you're thankful for today, or something that you're looking forward to be thankful for, because we want you guys to have a thankful Thursday. Yeah.